Okay, so tonight we're making a little macaroni and cheese without the chili, and then I'm gonna try to make a casserole macaroni and cheese with the chili, the leftover chili. So, all right, here's the regular macaroni and cheese, and it's ready to be baked. Let's drop a couple spoonfuls in here.